Here we go. Jumping down just to climb back up again. Oh, I say that, I just did it though. I think it's just down here now. Yay! Oh, at last. We're just gonna sit down and read a book.
The markings on this key are familiar. And the material, I've seen its kind before. Just like the apple of Eden, ancient technology from the first civilization.
Right. So what are we doing now? Is this going to be really trippy? Is it going to trip out on us? There you go, it's doing something. Oh! 1189, Altiair aged 24, Mentor's Keeper. So, what? Are we playing as Altiair now? Oh no! Oh, we're all thrown. So he's actually got an accent now.
He was a fine man who lived as he died. Thought. Altair, we have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle. You live. And Alguelim, where is he? He was in Seoul when the crusade was broken. We can do nothing for him. Altair.
Oh, so it's when the village was attacked. So this is like first thing in the game and the village was attacked. Okay, let's get running. Oh, fine, let's kill him then. Ow. Oh, I'm gonna kill him. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Okay, get running. Oh. 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 Beautiful. Right, come on. Come on, lads. Let's get going. So I think it's kind of, this game kind of puts Altair and Ezio kind of as one person, so it's a bit weird. It links them a little bit. There we go. Beautiful. Come on then. Die. Come on now. Why aren't you dying? Hurry up and die. Hey, I'll just knock him off the edge. Oh, no. For goodness sake, just run away from him. Oh! Oh my god! He did to me what I was gonna do to him. He just knocked me completely down there. Good god. I'm gonna have to go from the beginning, aren't I? Yep. Just run through. Oh, this guy looks to be in a bit of trouble, so let's help him. Alright, okay, that guy's just abandoned me now. Okay, come on. Oh. There we go. Oh, boom, nice work. Oh god. Come on then. Nice. Good job, everybody. Let's get up. That's the point, actually. In the original Assassin's Creed game, when they told us to fall back, it just kind of fast-forwarded to everyone when they were inside. So I'm guessing this is like the unseen bit.
And your mentor dies. You will not leave this place alive, traitor. No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor. But I cannot betray those I never truly loved. Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
So we're about to save the life of the guy who's going to try and kill us. Oh god. Okay, so I take it I can't be discovered then. Oh dear, that's not good. This really isn't gonna end, this is gonna end in tears. And a lot of them. I think we went right. Yeah. It will ledge assassinate him.
Where is your sense of fraternity?
I've got anything I can shoot. I've got a load of throwing knives. Where can we go? That didn't work. There you go. Oh.
Another good man dies, it's oh God. You say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Armoli, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your heart that you may speak no more.
Oh no! Oh, bugger. How am I supposed to do this then? God damn. I think I might have been a bit too brash with just running in there. Alright, okay, so we've got to watch this annoying little thing. Yep, there we go. We've got loads of time, I think. Where do I go? Oh, can I go up here?
Oh. But patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more.
There we go. It was just down there. Where do I go? I keep going around here. Oh, this looks good.
Your time is running out, old man.
Oh, boom, here we go. Whoa.
chance to salvage his dignity. Why? No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness. But he shunned your graces, as was his right. Altair, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet. I did not know him well as a father. Was an assassin, above all. You too were born into this order. Do you regret it? How can I regret the only life I've ever known? You may find a way in time, and it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy, and ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
Right, then I think that's done now, and I think we'll leave it there, depending on what's going on afterwards. Come on, loading screen, hurry up. Okay, I think that's it then. So we'll leave it there for today, and next time we'll just carry on with all the missions and gubbins and stuff. So until then, everybody, bye!